Okay, thanks for visiting the Paul Hart Cars website. This is the 2015, and it's on the 15 plate, and it's the Vauxhall Insignia. It's a 2-litre SRI VX line nav in the black metallic. So the VX line trim. So I'll just whiz around the car for you. So you've got these bigger wheels on the car, split spoke, 5-spoke wheels, and along the front there you've got the fog lamps and the silver trim. A couple of small minor edgings just there on that side of the offside front wheel. SRI badgings on the side, colour coded mirrors with the privacy glass. Now this does have a side skirt on it, as you can see there, part of the VX line trim. Offside rear wheel, small edging just there that's been touched in. Around the back you've got this lip spoiler on the tailgate there. A few little tiny marks just on the edge of the bumper there where something's been loaded into the boot, which will probably buff off. Massive boot on these Insignias. You've got the three inertia fixings there with the 60-40 split seat, but a really large boot there. You've got the shelf in as well, and it's also got this trim along the bottom there, the rear valance there. The near side rear wheel there, that one's all good, and down the side there, no major dings or anything for age and mileage. And the near side front's got a few small edgings on the edge there, you can just see. Just need a bit of touching up on there. It's two previous keepers. Now I've got two keys with it. Now we've just been sent this key, the second key. We thought we only had one with it, we bought it with one, but this key here, it, as you can see, it unlocks the car, but it is missing the blade. So just so you know, that one's just missing a blade, so you'd require a blade for that one. But we've actually got another key that works perfectly okay, so you could maybe use that as just a spare. So inside here we've got the four electric windows, the silver trim and the electric mirrors. Turn the passenger airbag off there with the key if you've got any kids seating. And we've got this grey trim with a slight pattern in it. Now we have got a little bit of seat trim there, just on the edge there. Now that should have a piece of plastic in it, which isn't there, so that will be replaced there. And we've got the electric seat height adjuster. And on the VX line as well, you've got different steering wheels. So you've got a squared off steering wheel at the bottom there, and it's a thicker wheel. I'll just jump in. You've got auto lights there. Just let's start it up, shut the door 2 seconds. So on the steering wheel here, so like I say, it's a thicker steering wheel, and you've got on here, you've got the cruise control on this side, and over on this side here, you've got the volume controls there, and also the onboard computer controls. So if you have a look on the centre there, it's got on there at the minute the range, and then it gives you the tyre pressures, and you can go through eco stats, and you can have your speed on there, and the trip meter. You come across here, you can put the radio on there if you want, so there's your radio, you can change the channels, or you can program your phone in, or if you've got navigation going somewhere, you can just flick it over to navigation, and the navigational instructions will come up in the middle there. So that's on the onboard computer on there, which you'd use this button here for. Over in the centre you've got the larger screen, with it being the VX line nav, and also this one. Now this is an extra on it. You've got the in reverse, you've got the reversing camera. They don't all come reversing cameras, this one's got one built in. And you've also got there your heating system with your air conditioning, and the 6-speed manual box with the different gear shift lever, which is thicker. Centre armrest there, cup holders, two of those, electric handbrake, and inside the armrest there you've got the USB and the auxiliary. Got like a black trim that runs over the edge. Just open up the glove box, got the locking wheel nut bolt. We've got the full set of handbooks there as well. And you'll probably have a look in the pictures, but I'll just show you here. We've got the service book here with good service history. So PDI and first service. And then we've got a further 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's 6 services there. Last one done at 90344. So that was just over 5,000 miles ago on the service there. Just jump out. Just flip the car off there. Just show you in the back. So in the back there, as you can see, loads of space, and there's your Isofix spacings there with 3 inertia belts. This car is zero road tax, so you don't need to pay for road tax. Zero rating, 98 CO2 emissions. Now we are going to service this car for you before you get it, and we'll also do a full 12 months MOT. Anything on the MOT comes up, including advisories, we'll do all these for you as well. So you'll get all the advisories done, any failures, and it'll be serviced. 01925 245 007 is the number if you want to place your deposit or you need finance. We can do that for you as well. Or if you've got third-party finance company that you're using, we deal with the majority of them, just give us a call.